There are lots of different shapes here. Look for something like this on your table. It's round like this. Can you find a shape like this and tell me what its name is?
Here's another one. Here's another one. Here's another one.
And these are all called circles. Try to find this. It has four sides that are the same size. Can you find a shape like this and tell me what its name is?
Here's another one. Here's another one. Here's another one.
And these are all called squares. Okay, now look for something like this. This has just three sides. Can you find a shape like this and tell me what its name is?
Here's another one. Here's another one. Here's another one.
And these are called triangles.